Okay, so next is trapezoid. Okay, trapezoid is a quadrilateral with one pair of parallel sides. Below are the properties of trapezoid. Okay, so yang ni dia cuma ada only one set of parallel side. AB parallel with CD. So dia ada satu je kalau tengok kat sini. AB parallel with CD. One parallel side. Okay, next, the median of trapezoid is the segment that joins the midpoint of the legs EF. Okay, the median of trapezoid. Okay, median tu maksudnya tengah-tengah untuk trapezoid. Okay, so contohnya kat sini adalah EF. Okay, median dia akan membahagikan sama AD dengan BC. So median kat sini, E is a midpoint of DA and F is a midpoint of CB. Okay, median EF parallel with AB parallel with CD. Okay, so yang tengah ni kita panggil median dia tengah median. So dia parallel dengan DC dan dia parallel dengan AB. And then theorem of median of trapezoid, EF equals to 1 over 2 DC plus AB. So yang ni formula untuk median, 1 per 2 DC tambah AB. So awak akan dapat nilai EF. Okay, so refer example 9. Given trapezoid RSTV with median MN, find the value of X. So awak tengok rajah kat sini, yang ni trapezoid VTSR. So dia bagi median 16x plus 10, 12x minus 6. So dia suruh cari nilai MN. So kita boleh based on theorem of median. So MN is equals to 30 is equals to 1 over 2 VT plus RS. Okay, 30 equals to 1 over 2. Okay, VT, awak masukkan nilai VT and RS, masukkan nilai RS. So you will get X equals to 2. So this one is from example 9. Okay, so we also have isosceles trapezoid. Okay, and isosceles trapezoid is a quadrilateral in which the base angles are equal and therefore the left and right side length are also equal. Okay, below are the properties of an isosceles trapezoid. Okay, so maksudnya kat sini, maknanya base dia, nilai sudut base dia adalah sama. Okay, then left and right side length are also equal. Maknanya length dia juga adalah sama. So that's why we call isosceles trapezoid. Maknanya trapezoid sisi sama. Okay, so awak boleh tengok kat sini, we have 5 properties. One set parallel side, maknanya opposite side. Dia cuma ada satu set parallel side, AB dengan CD. And then consecutive angle supplementary. Maksudnya campur A dengan C, dia dapat 180. Legs are congruent. Maknanya kaki dia adalah sama. Base angles are congruent. Okay, so base angle, yang ni, base angle adalah congruent. Diagonal are congruent. It means that AD is equals to BC. Okay, so diagonal is congruent. Okay, so yang ni adalah special type of trapezoid that we call isosceles trapezoid. Maksudnya sisi dia sama. Okay, so saya bincang satu example. Example 10. Given an isosceles trapezoid ABCD. Dia dah inform kat sini. Yang ni adalah isosceles trapezoid. Find the value of X, Y, Z and X plus Y plus Z. So, okay, so dia bagi kat sini. So senang sebab kita dah ada properties kat sini. So kita tahu kalau disebut isosceles trapezoid, bawah ni, sudut bawah ni dia mesti sama. So it means that your X is equals to 80 degree. So kita dah tahu dah nilai X sama dengan 80. Okay, nilai Y. Okay, Y kita tahu sudut kat sini bila kita campur dia dapat 180. So kalau kat sini 80, it means that your Y is 100. Okay, then Z plus 10 is equals to 100. Sebab kat sini, kalau kat sini 100, kat sini pun 100. So Z plus 10 equals to 100. So it means that your Z is 90. So kalau kita nak X plus Y plus Z, so campur tiga-tiga ni dapat 270. So this one is for isosceles trapezoid.